development, transportation. The updates are at the local discretion also, so whenever you see fit that it needs to be updated, then you will do that. You can use the MPO's transportation strategy, and the employee is sitting in the back of the room, so if you ever have any questions, give him a call. You can use this as a substitute for your transportation element. Again, this is like Lowndes, Brooks, Marion, and Lanier. You can say we refer to this as our transportation element. I included the link where you can download that document and include it in your plan. Or you go down and you do all of those steps and you look at road network, alternative modes, parking, railroads, trucking, port facilities, airports, transportation, land use connections, and come up with strategies how to address them in your community. So you can do one or the other.